Hey, it's Jang here with a JANGBRiCKS remix from the LEGO Movie Creative Ambush set. This is Bob's Kabobs. This is one of probably a dozen or more major different ways that this thing could be redone. This is made only with parts from the Bob's Kabobs piece or assembly from the set. So just to be clear, we're talking about this right here. So only the pieces from this were used to create this. Two major things that I wanted to do when building this were, one, make it as big as possible. Two, make it into a trailer style thing. I wanted it to be on wheels. I wanted it to be a trailer with a kind of simulated trailer hitch. I also wanted to have the vertical roasting spit there, what they call that, just because I felt that was a really important feature that they included in the official build for the set. And I wanted to get, of course, as many pieces in there as possible, but not all of them worked out quite the way I wanted. I would have preferred to have these be horizontal rather than on the side like that, but that didn't quite work out. But I got a good amount of detail in there. I got a good amount of coverage. The menu is full. The roof is full. Got condiments and the glass or mugs. Both kabobs. Like I said, the spit does have the little, it's hard to see here, but it does have the roasting grill section to it, which is attached from back here. It's got a couple of pots in there, some stuff for seasoning and spices. It's got wheels down on the bottom. And what else? Oh yeah, he's kind of in the way right now, but you can fold this down. So when the place is closed, you know, you just fold that down. Kind of closes it up a little bit for a little bit of extra realism there. Bob's able to stand up. He's got enough space to operate inside of there. And these are supposed to be just a little bit of extra little struts helping to support the roof section. And yeah, that's just one way of doing this. I'm sure, like I said, there are many, many different ways of doing this. This is not ideal. This is not perfect looking. And certainly if you put more pieces into it, you know, additional pieces, you can get it to look really good. But I just wanted to use just the pieces from that one assembly from the official set to see what I could put together, and here's what I came up with. It's fun, it's challenging, and I'm done with that one. I'm gonna move on to some other stuff. I highly encourage you to remix your own sets, and don't just do things that are obvious. I mean, these LEGO movie sets had obvious original forms that you could go after, but you can do the same thing. You can remix any kind of set into something else. You don't have to use all the pieces either. You can use just some of the pieces and just come up with something fun and different that you'll be proud of and happy with. And that's it, like I said, for this video. I'm going to move on to doing some more builds and working on some more custom stuff and putting up more updates on the blog. So I'll talk to you again soon.